there. How are you? Wonderful. Thank you for coming to my clinic. I see here that you made a dental appointment. Okay. I'm gonna need to verify your first and last name and your date of birth before we begin. Mm-hmm. Okay. And your date of birth, please. Hey, looks like I found you in my system here. You've been in my clinic before. Great. Alright, let's see. Your last cleaning was about a year ago, so you're definitely in need for one. I don't think we took any x-rays the last time you were here. So we might need to take some x-rays, okay? Depending on what we find. Let's see. I don't see any other history for you. So what I'm gonna do is just ask you a few questions, make sure that I have everything filled up. I don't know what happened last year, but it seems like I forgot to ask you a few questions. Okay. Let's see. Can you please tell me how often do you floss? Okay. And how often do you brush your teeth? Okay. Are you experiencing any sensitivity to any foods, cold, hot? Okay. Okay. And is it up or down? Mm-hmm. We're definitely gonna go ahead and take a look. Have you ever had a root canal done? Okay. And what kind of anesthesia have you had done? Okay. Yeah. Definitely we can do that again if it works. And have you ever had any fillings? Mm-hmm. Okay. Do you have any bridges or any dental implants? Okay. Okay, and is it on this side? Right, upper side? Okay. Oh, really? Okay, so you haven't had it done here in the United States. Mm-hmm. Do you have the international card for that? Okay. So it's only halfway done and you waited about a year. Okay. Okay. Well, if you would like for me to insert the, you know, finish up the work for the implant, then I would definitely need a little bit of information of what kind of screw you have in there. We could take a 360 degrees panoramic x-rays. That will be very expensive though. Let me see if you have insurance. Okay, you do have insurance, so probably that will cover it. So are you going to wait and go back to the country that you had that done, or just do it here? You want to wait. Okay. Well, hopefully the borders don't close again. I agree. And are you having any pain, especially around the side where you have the screw? Okay. So you do hear a clicking sound on both sides? On both sides? Are you sure? Okay. Well, sometimes patients feel the clicking sound or popping only on one side, but it is definitely very normal to feel it on both sides. Okay. Alright, so I believe I have everything. Do you have any allergies? Okay. Yeah, I do have you here as no known allergies. I just wanted to make sure, since maybe I'll be doing some procedures with a little bit of anesthesia, that you're not going to have, you know, a reaction to the medicine. Okay. Great. go ahead and make yourself comfortable. Okay, and I'm gonna go ahead and take your temperature. I'm going to put this in your ear, okay? So just go ahead and relax. Perfect. 98.9. Okay. And before we begin, we have a protocol since the pandemic started. And I'm gonna have you swish and spit for 30 seconds. I have the solution right here. This is just, to make sure that we sanitize the teeth very well. And then I'm gonna have you brush your teeth with hydrogen peroxide. It also disinfects and, kills any bacteria that you may have on the teeth. So I'm gonna go ahead and just put a little bit here. So I need you to swish and spit for 30 seconds and then brush your teeth for 2 minutes, okay? And make sure that you don't rinse after you brush your teeth with the hydrogen peroxide, okay? So I'm gonna have you do that. And in the meanwhile, I'm just gonna go ahead and prepare my utensils. Here is the hydrogen peroxide, so I'm gonna let you do it, okay? Okay, great. So I'm just going to scooch myself a little bit closer to you, and I'm gonna go ahead and just, listen to your heart really quick. I'm a very thorough dentist. I just want to make sure that, there's nothing else wrong. Okay, so just relax for me. Okay. Can you please take a deep breath in and exhale? Good. One more time, take a deep breath in and exhale. Very good. Okay. Everything sounds good. And I'm going to go ahead and just slowly palpate your face and your jaw. Let me know if you feel any kind of pain or sensitivity, okay? Anything abnormal. So what I'm gonna need you to do, since you complain of like a popping sound, I'm gonna have you clench your jaw while I put my hands on your temporomandibular joint, which is right here. Okay, so go ahead, clench. Good. Open your mouth wide. Okay, so I did feel that. Okay. Let's try that again. Clench. Good. Open wide. Perfect. Okay. So you know what I'm going to try to do is to listen to your joint and see exactly what I hear. Okay. So go ahead and do the same thing. Clench. Good. And now open. Ah. Good. And now the same thing on the other side. So go ahead, clench, good, and open. Ah, okay. Yeah, I was definitely able to hear a clicking and a popping sound, and I'm going to discuss, you know, what you would need to do with that at the end. Let's go ahead and just check your teeth first. Make sure that you don't have any cavities, and if you do, that I do a very good inspection and a treatment plan for you. Okay. I'm just going to scooch a little bit closer, and can you please open your mouth as wide as you can? I'm going to go ahead and just tap on your teeth. Let me know if you feel any kind of pain, okay? Okay, so we're doing just a cleaning today, right?
Mm-hmm.
The same thing on the upper teeth, so go ahead, open your mouth. Good. Raise your hand if you feel any kind of pain.
So I'm going to start taking the tartar out.
Okay. You feel that? Is that painful in any way? Okay. Okay, so I was able to see something. But I'm just gonna have to scratch that out a little bit, okay? Let's see if... Is that painful? Okay. Alright, so it's right here in between these two teeth right here. Okay. so you need a very good cleaning, okay? I'm going to put a little bit more hydrogen peroxide. It's going to help with, you know, whitening your teeth. Okay, go ahead, open your mouth. Okay. Keep your mouth open. I'm gonna go ahead and just rinse. Good. And good. Let's go ahead and put a little bit more. Cleaning today, since you missed your 6 months checkup, and after that we're going to do an x-ray, make sure that, you know, there are no hidden cavities, but so far I wasn't able to see anything. And you know that hole that you have on the upper right side, it looks very good. It looks like everything healed just fine. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and just scratch the tartar out first. So, just relax for me, please. Okay. And the same thing on the other side. Good. Okay, good. Let me know if you feel any kind of pain, okay? Open for me, please. Okay. a lot of food stuck in your teeth behind. And I know you said you floss about 2 times a day, but sometimes maybe you need a little bit more because your teeth are so close to one another and these ones are very prone to infection. Okay, so we're done with the cleaning. What I'm going to do now is we're going to do an x-ray, okay? I'm going to go ahead and change gloves for you. We have new electronics, so we don't need to switch places. And I'm just gonna have you sit in the exact same place. Okay. I can take these ones off. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to place these two right here beneath and in, right in behind your teeth, okay? So go ahead, open, and I'm gonna need you to glint. Okay, good. And just hold it. Going to step a little bit aside. Okay, one more time. Good. So that was it. Let's go ahead and switch them. Okay, we're going to put them a little bit more further out. Good. Just keep them like that. Clench your jaw now. Okay, good. Hold them. And I also want to do the front teeth. Okay, let's go ahead and take these ones out. And we're going to put them right here. Good. One on top of the other. Perfect. Okay, just clench your jaw and hold them in between. Okay, good. out. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so your x-rays look goodish, I would say. I think I would need you to floss a little bit more often. And I am able to see, beginning of a cavity right here on the left upper side. So I'm going to mark that up. I don't need you need any treatment in this moment. It is very, very small, but it will indeed get bigger. Okay, so when you feel any kind of sensitivity to cold or to warm liquids, then that's the moment that you have to come in. Mm-hmm. So please don't wait until the 6 months mark, okay, if you're feeling any kind of discomfort. Because if you are feeling discomfort, then most likely that is a cavity, and the sooner we catch it, you know, we can prevent any complications. I am losing my voice here. Okay, perfect. Wonderful. All right, well, do you have any questions for me? No. I would really love to make the 6 months appointment. Do you have a preference for which date works for you? Okay. Or which day of the week works best for you? Okay. So you like Mondays for you? We can do that. Let's see, on Monday, that would be December 21st. Is that okay? Good. And do you have a preference on what time? No. So I have a 3 p.m., I have a 3:30 p.m., and a 5:20. The later, the better. Okay. So I'm just going to go ahead and write your name, and here will be. Can I please have your email address? I believe I don't have it. That's why you missed your appointment. I'm definitely going to send you a text message and an email reminder. Great. It was very nice to meet you. Thank you so much for choosing my clinic for your dental appointment. Okay, well, I'll let you get ready and I'll see you in the front office.